So, it's Be Your Best You, day number 9. And even though I feel like absolute garbage after a really, really hard night of work last night, I'm still headed to the gym for a run.